Alzheimer's is a devastating disease. No effective treatment exists, and the crisis is deepening. Now, a discovery has been made that fundamentally changes how we understand the brain and Alzheimer's disease. Scientists have discovered that our genetic blueprint, DNA, previously thought to remain identical in most of our cells, is actually mixed and matched or recombined in the brain, creating thousands of never-before-seen gene variations. The scientists also found many changes distinct to Alzheimer's disease. Let's imagine DNA as a language each cell uses to speak. The scientists found that in neurons, a single word may produce thousands of new words. In Alzheimer's disease, they formed new and toxic words. An enzyme called reverse transcriptase is needed to reinsert words into the DNA blueprint, creating a language that can enhance the brain or a toxic language that confuses the brain. Reverse transcriptase is the same kind of enzyme used by HIV to replicate, providing scientific rationale that currently available HIV medicines, which block reverse transcriptase, hold potential as an Alzheimer's disease treatment. Although much more research is needed, this discovery helps us understand how the brain normally works and what happens in the brain during Alzheimer's disease, uncovering a potential near-term treatment and increasing our understanding of many more conditions, providing hope for patients and their families around the world.